Bengal, remaining their family seat for more than 500 years.
These days, Killeen Castle is a state-of-the-art golf resort, playing host to visitors from across the globe, as well as the young entrepreneurs and innovators of modern Ireland. Attracted by the magnificent course design by the great Jack Nicklaus, the course is less than 10 years old and has been the host venue to the last two Ladies Irish Opens, and will be playing host again next year.
Coming to Ireland is a grand slam of sports and team.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Maura. This completes the circle, if you will, regarding Ireland's tradition of hosting the biggest international team events in golf, both amateur and professional. You know, to date we have hosted the two biggest amateur events, the Walker Cup and the Curtis Cup, featuring teams from Great Britain and Ireland versus the United States. In professional golf, Ireland hosted the World Cup many years ago, or the Canada Cup as it was known, back in 1960. And in more recent years, of course, the K Club nearby hosted the Ryder Cup. The Solheim Cup was the only one that we had yet to host, but that is about to change this week.
Now we have the teams in place on stage, and it's time now to welcome the most